Today we're going to learn how to upload photos and documents. Let's start by going to the Property Functions tab and clicking on Manage Property. Find the property that you want to upload photos for. We're going to choose the flower pots. On the left-hand margin, click on Upload Images and Documents. Here we can see an image of the flower pots. We can delete this photo by clicking on this box, checking the box, and then clicking Delete. Click Yes. Now we can upload photos by clicking on the Browse button. Select the item you want, the image you want. Now you can do JPG, JPEG, all kinds of photos, and click on Open. You can edit this image by clicking on Edit Image. You can either crop the image, apply crop, or cancel crop. You can rotate the image. Click on Rotate Left, Rotate Right, or you can flip the image vertically or horizontally. You can also upload multiple documents or photos. You can change the order of these photos by clicking on the up or down arrows. And you can attach a document. Go to Document and click on Browse. You can edit the document by clicking on the pencil. Change the name to whatever you want the document's name to be. Once you're finished with your changes, make sure to click on the Save button.
If you need more help on today's video topic, please contact us. You can either contact the PPMS Help Desk by emailing ppmshelp@gsa.gov or by calling 1-866-333-7472. Our Help Desk is open Monday through Friday from 8 a.m. to 7 p.m. Eastern Time. You can also contact your local GSA Area Property Officer using www.gsa.gov/APO to find their contact information. Thank you.